Okay, guys, so I got my Wonder Woman suit on.
Show her where
I got Taryn here right now. Taryn is on my team, Team Wire. She's amazing at what she does. She does professionally tanning for competitions or just for like your everyday photo shoots or whatever you need. This is your girl. She will make you look freaking gorgeous. Not muddy, not green, not gray. She makes it look like this.
Nice.
That's
brown.
How we want to look. Brown, not orange.
Not orange, not green.
We're no Oompa Loompas, right? So tell me where you work, the next three shows you're going to work at.
I own Paradise Herbers Tanning. I specialize in competition fitness tanning and also just regular tans as well. I am the sponsor tanner for a few shows in Southern California and including one in Maui. So I get to fly out there in 2 months.
Oh, Waikiki!
Oh, yeah. Tanning for NPC in Maui.
Damn!
On August 6th. But I'm also, the upcoming shows my team's going to be tanning for is the WNPF, which is June 18th. It's Pro Qualifier. And then a week after, my company's tanning for NAVA, Orange County Elite Show, which is NAVA Sanctuary.
There you go.
Sanctioned by NAVA. And then, let's see, that one's June 25th. And then after that, I take a break. And then August 6th, that's where I'll be tanning for the More Empower Show, my team. And then half my team will be in Maui tanning.
And the thing is, with her, she not just only tans competitors, but she will freaking get on stage the same day as well.
Oh yeah, absolutely.
Now who does that?
Right, and I'm the one that's chasing you down and wondering, is your tan okay?
She's like, you need a touch up, a glaze, I got you,
exactly.
Girl. This is your girl, so if you're gonna compete in this area, Southern California or Hawaii, she's your girl to go to. Alright, talk to you guys later.
Number 3, Jennifer Jonas. Jennifer's 29 years old. She's 5'4" and weighs 133 pounds. Jennifer is also a personal trainer, certified. She has a degree in hotel management.
Para.
You did it. Say hi to Fonzie and Lubana,
baby. One, two. I won the overall for bikini.
And her white dress.
It was good competition though. Thank you.
You did great.
Thank you.